At last, Gordon puffed onto the lower track. He could see the logs had fallen across Stanley's line. Then he saw Stanley chuffing around the bend. Gordon blew his whistle long and loud.
Stop, Stanley, stop!
Stanley applied his brakes and screeched to a halt just in front of the logs.
Now that was a close call.